These finches are rarely alone and can flock in the hundreds. Rails declined 91% from 1966 to 2014 due to habitat loss and pesticide runoff. White-backed woodpecker. This bird likes large forests with many dead trees and will follow forest fires and insect infestations. Great tit. Great tits have been known to use conifer needles as tools to pull insect larvae out of a tree. Mississippi kite. These birds mostly eat large insects, but they'll also eat rodents, bats, and birds. Red-breasted merganser. A red-breasted merganser was recorded flying 160 kilometers an hour, the fastest of any duck. Thank you. European honey buzzard. This species possesses long toes and claws to rake and excavate wasp nests. Red-backed shrike. These butcher birds use thorns and barbed wire as food storage.